Sometimes I'll shout to bitches on the phone, making girls be like never went unless we see their bones. It's like we're all under a spell trying to be clones. The media controls what is beautiful, and everybody wants to sell their souls to feel suitable. If we don't look how we're told to, we're unusual. And if you're there to try and make a whole movie delusional, they use celebrities to show us how we must stress. They know that's mentally, but inside they have more stress. We need the remedies of alcohol and raw sex. To have serenity, just focus on your looks less. Cause I feel like we care way too much about what others think. Always comparing stuff makes us think that we're struggling. We have to dare to trust and try and find the good in things. Rejection's scary, but you have to learn to go with it. No one else is you. From your value or your speech to the way you move, you're probably insecure. That's why you're craving Jews. You can find value in your flaws any way you choose. Now you're in absurd debt, trying to look perfect. But what's it worth? This is the real and worthless. This is for the girls thinking that they've got the worst chest. But all the lads who feel disturbed by their burning leg. Some girls need makeup to give themselves a fake look. It's time we wake up, we're not living in Facebook. We should appreciate how this universe aids us. I bet they call it Instagram, cause it's like taking the pics when your picture lands. Then you get your quick fix when the lights go up. Now you're addicted to the cycle, but now you're
feeling broken.
Yeah,
but this
yeah.
No won't bring me down.
Nah.
Cause these tears are rolling in the ground.
Yeah, they're fine.
It's a bit rising.
Yeah, it's rising. So keep a talk about what others make like it's gossip. You need to focus on your aims, not your wallet, and demonstrate that we're still the same if we ain't got it. Wrapped up in the illusion that is imagery. We all seek inclusion, so we make our lives look glittery. But the truth is, we just disguise in misery. Our time is spent on lies, and we rely on lies and industry.
Broken.
Yeah, we're broken.
This won't break me down.